And it was pretty hard time. It was, what was it like, 1983? Yeah. We'd been playing together for a while. And Andy started getting pretty big for his boots. So I wrote this song just to place him back where he belongs. And it goes a little something like this. 1, 2, 3, bump! As a waitress in a cocktail bar, when I met you, I picked you up, I shook you out, I turned you around, turned you into something new. Now 5 years later on, you've got luck and defeat. Success has been so easy for you, but don't forget it's me who puts you where you are now, and I can put you right back too. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when I hear that you don't need me. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when I hear that you don't need me. Trust me, maybe if I make you change your mind, I'd rather change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? As a waitress in a cocktail bar, that much is true. But even then I knew I'd find a much better place, either with or without you. The fight is that we had been such good times. I still love you, but I think it's about time I live my life on my own. I guess it's just what I love. You know I can't believe it when I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when I hear that you won't need me. Trust me, I'm fine. Make you change your mind. Better change it back or we will all be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me, oh?